Now, with your leading stories, after 9 years of stagnation in the building of the new power substation in Eldorado Park community, there's finally light at the end of the tunnel. Today, the city of Johannesburg and its power utility company, City Power, unveiled the substation, which has been under construction since the year 2015. The city's executive mayor, Dada Morera, says that stringent plans are in place to safeguard the substation from vandalism and cable theft.
Sesiphothuliwe isiphehli sikagesi sesendaweni yase-Eldorado Park esaqalwa kwakhiwa ngonyaka ka-2015. Lesi siphehli sethulwe namhlanje ngokusemthethweni umeya kumasipala wase-Johannesburg uDada Morero ehambisana nosokomidini lakhe kumnyango wengqalasizinda. Umeya uthi kuqashwe onogada abavela kwizinkampani ezizimele ukulekelela ukuqapha lesi siphehli.
The issue about security is an important aspect, and you know that in the 2023-2024 budget, we then extended and introduced what we called a hybrid security. You know that the city in 2017 insourced security, which exposed a lot of security breaches because they would not have had the necessary equipment. So in 2023-2024, we then introduced hybrid security, and we have put a budget to help us manage and look after, in particular, our infrastructure.
Kusenjalo umphakathi uthi uyakujabulela ukuphothulwa kwalesi siphehli.
It's a good thing. Obviously, the substation will it will benefit the community. It will service the community. So shout out to the community leaders, the councillors. We have to give them kudos to the government for seeing the need for something like this to be within the community. However, there are a few discrepancies that we need to address. Obviously, as you can see, whilst the mayor was addressing the delegates inside, none of the community members were actually there. It's saddening. It's a good and a bad thing. It's saddening to see that some of the community members that were working on this project hasn't been paid, and yet they are unveiling a substation.
Ukwakhiwa kwalesi siphehli kulandela ukungabi sesimeni esihle kwesiphehli esidala njengoba bekunezinkinga zokusha kanjalo nokucekelwa phansi. Ezindabeni ze Soweto TV, nginokulunga Mthembu ngise Eldorado Park.